The provincial health officer came up with a report about 2 years ago on listeriosis, and there are certain people that serve food to the public, such as small daycare operators or small residential group homes and homes for the elderly. They don't have to have food safety training. So he recommended that some type of module be produced to provide this information for them. Well, we wanted to provide food safety information to people in a way that was really accessible, easy to understand, and of course free. We realized that people that are in small situations, small business situations, they can't leave their business to take training. Everyone goes to the internet these days, so we did some research, came up with this idea. The course is a step-by-step approach. It starts with buying groceries in the grocery store and then transporting the groceries home, putting them away in your cupboard or your fridge, then preparing your food and cooking your food. I think it's interactive, it's fun, there's lots of humor, there's quizzes, there's videos. So we think it's a fun tool that people can easily use and access.
So when they launched the course back in July of 2010, we did an aggressive marketing campaign where we sent it to health authority offices, community care groups, public libraries, anyone who would be interested in improving their knowledge about public health. So we did that over a course of a couple of months, and the feedback was extremely positive. We had lots of people calling and emailing back to order more of the marketing, to find out more about the course.
Being able to access this information on the internet makes it easy for someone like me who doesn't have the time or opportunity to take a whole day off of work and attend a course. This is free, it's easy, it's accessible, it's right at our fingertips, and it's good for me to be able to use right from the kitchen when I need an answer.
I really think this is an innovative thing that we've started here. It looked like most of the provinces had day-long courses that just were textbook type of lecture, and this is definitely an innovative way of getting it out there.